it's going to be a beautiful sunny day today, and we can expect much more of the same over the next few days.